I think what it takes is the courage of your convictions. If you believe in criminal justice reform, if you believe that our criminal justice system has disproportionately impacted people of color and poor people more broadly, then you have to stand up and say that. And you have to talk about the challenges in terms of racial justice. And that's what I've tried to do in my tenure as county board president, to keep the focus on the inequities in the criminal justice system and try to make the system fairer for everyone who comes in contact with it. We don't in the county have any choice about who's brought into the system. That's local police forces, local police departments. But we can do our best to see that people are treated fairly once they come into the system. And we had a system in which the poor were profoundly disadvantaged because of the reliance on cash bond. And we still have a system which is profoundly racist, like everything else in this country. You know, we live in a profoundly racist country. And nowhere is that racism more apparent, more laid bare than our criminal justice system. And we have to acknowledge that. And as one of the panelists suggested, we have to look at everything we're doing in terms of, you know, what's really contributing to racial justice. And, you know, when we have disparate outcomes based on race, we have to take a look at why those disparate outcomes are happening and what we can do to change them. So I guess what I'd say in Justice Burke has suggested that judges need the courage of their convictions and need to follow the law. And I'd say the same for elected officials. You have to have the courage of your convictions, and you can't allow false narratives. And the present false narrative is that somehow the criminal justice reform efforts are the cause of the violence and uptick in violence in Chicago this year. You can't let those narratives stand. You have to address them at every point, challenge them at every point, and lay out the facts for people, which is what we've been trying to do.
I would